discuss the Cold War. What was Cold War? This thing is there in your world history and also in international relations. So, first of all, you must know that there was no war at all. There is no actual war in Cold War. It refers to a tense situation that prevailed between two bloc leaders, USA and USSR. They were the two bloc leaders and a tense situation prevailed between them, that is referred as Cold War. So naturally there might be a question, what was the reason for that tense situation? The answer is affiliation to different ideologies. USA was inspired by capitalism. On the other hand, USSR was inspired by socialism or communism. For the moment, you must know that these two are very, you know, loaded terms. So we'll not go into the details. Just briefly, what are they? Socialism and communism propagate community ownership of resources. Okay, and capitalism, on the other hand, promotes individual ownership. This is all that you need to remember right now. Not, we are not going into details. That's altogether a different module. Quite some time is required to understand it deeply. But individual freedom and liberty, social empowerment, community ownership, individual ownership. Right. So both these countries wanted more countries to commit them to their fold. And that is why the war, the ideological battle intensified. So entire Eastern Europe came under the influence of USSR, and entire Western Europe came into the influence of US. Where was India? India was a part of what it started now, non-aligned movement. That we are not aligned to either of the power blocks. However, it is alleged that NAM was always tilted in favor of the Soviet or the Communist bloc or the Soviet USSR. So India had its sympathy with the Soviet Union for sure. In fact, so much so that socialism was, this term was introduced, was inserted into the preamble of the Indian Constitution, and that too during emergency, the 42nd Constitution Amendment, often referred as the mini constitution. So, and the plan economy that we had, the 5-year plans, everything was Soviet model. Nehru has written in his autobiography that Soviet revolution, the Bolshevik revolution in Russia, had a deep impact on me. He never denied it, and we see this in terms of our economic planning, in terms of our foreign policy. As long as Nehru is there, these marks are very much evident, the influence of Soviet. So these two countries wanted to enlarge their influence, and India somehow tried to maintain ideological neutrality, and it was very right for that to do so. Okay, because these countries were the newly independent Asian and African countries who achieved independence after the Second World War. So their problems were same. And if they were to be a part of either of the blocs, then all their resources would have been used or utilized to serve domestic interest instead of serving their own needs. Just a new country has been formed. So many years of imperialism, colonialism, so it must spend its resources, it must utilize its resources for its own welfare rather than aligning with either of the power blocks and becoming their military partner or their satellite country. Okay, so this is a very brief introduction of Cold War. Thanks for now, we'll discuss it more.